Not here. Not here. Huh, not here. No, that's not it either. Maybe upstairs. Huh, not here. It's gotta be in one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
Huh, that's not it. Huh, nope. Not here. Wait, here it is. Ah, crap.
¡Te agarré, ratita callejera!
¡Suélteme!
Su clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí. ¡Quédate afuera!
¡Pendejo!
Oh, there he is. I gotta keep up with him. Ah, there he is.
Oye, Julio.
Epa, ¿qué hubo, cuadro? ¿Cómo estás? No voy a joder tanto.
Mata verde para toda la vecindad.
Ey, eso es para los patacones, ¿no?
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Vete de aquí, limosnero.
It was rotten anyway. Ah, now where did he go?
No, que yo le dije que no se preocupe. preocupara tanto, ¿verdad?
Ay, pues, pero que
tenga... Where is he going?
Tengo guanábana, tengo guayaba, tengo de todo.
What's he doing? Ah, damn. It's locked. Looks like he's gone upstairs. Gonna have to find another way up. What's he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
Yeah, I don't want to rush you, pal, but can you move it along?
Yeah, casi está, señor.
Got a lady here. Get out of this.
Sí, sí, señor.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket. Gracias. Adiós, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap, I can't go down that way. Heading to that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. Oh, who's your friend? Don't want to lose him.
Hey,
go down there. I gotta find a way to get that wallet. Okay, it's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
Some time to kill.
I got an idea. We can while away a few hours.
Crap! Suelte mi viejo!
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course. They might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? All right. Museum's closed. There it is. Oh, that was close.